Good morning students, welcome back to maths class. Students, today we are going to learn about chapter place value exercise 4a. See here, page number 26, third problem. Students, find the, see last previous class I explained place value, how to find place value. So that concept related to third problem. This is find the difference between the place value of 3 and 5 in the number. What is that number? 3945 is the number. See here, 3945 is the 4 digit number. So write here 3945. See here, in this number 5 is the units place. See here, units place. 4 is the tens place. Next, 9 is the hundreds place. 3 is the thousands place. So see first, what we have to find first? See, given question, find the difference between the place value of 3 and 5. See, first we have to write place value of 3. See here, what is that first step? Place value of 3. See here, where is 3 here? See, here is there 3. This, in this number 3, which place having? Thousands place having. That's why the place value of 3 is equal to 3 into 1000, 3000. So place value of 3 is how much? 3000. Understood students? Here 3 is having thousands place. That's why place value of 3 equal to 3000. Next step, place value of 5 is, see here, see in this figure, 5 is the units place. 5 having units place. That's why place value of 5 equal to 5 into 1. Units place means 1. So 5 into 1 equal to 5. So the place value of 5, how much here? 5 and 5. Next, see, next what we have to find? Difference between the place values of 3 and 5. So third step, difference between the place value of 3 and 5. See here, place value of 3, 3000 we got. So 3000, difference means what? Minus. That's why minus. Next, place value of 5 value, 5. So 3000 minus 5. See here, do subtraction here. Minus means subtraction. See here, carry 1, 10 minus 5, 5. So remaining is 9, bring down 9. Again here also remaining is 9, bring down 9. So 1 carry going means remaining is 2. So bring down 2. So what is the answer? 2995 is the answer. So difference between the place value of 3 and 5 answer, 2995 is the answer. See next, fourth main, first one, in the number 40562. See here, in this number 40562 is the 5 digit number. See here, first we should write here 40562. 2 is the units place, 6 is the tens place, 5 is the hundreds place. Next, 0 is the thousands place. Next, 4 is the 10,000s place. See here, first question, local value of 5. See, first video I said here, place value or local value, both are same only. Local value also, place value also same are both only. That's why local value of 5 means, see here, 5 which place having here? Hundreds place. That's why here we have to write 5 into 100 equal to 500. So what is the first question answer? Local value of 5 answer, 5 into 100 equal to 500 is the answer. Next, see, second question, the place value of 6. See here, here 6 number having tens place. That's why 6 into 10 equal to 60. So the place value of 6 value, 6 into 10, 60. Third question, the sum of place value of 5 and 6. See here, the place value of 5 value 500. Next, the place value of 6 value 60. So sum means we should do addition. See here, first 500 plus 60 equal to 560. See here, the sum of place value of 5 and 6 answer 560. See students, same this like model in same page number 26. So sixth problem, same this like model you have to do. You have to do the problem difference. So difference problem. Students, I hope all are understood this problem, place value problems. Thank you, students.